Good morning, everyone. A very warm welcome to all of you all. I'm Payal Shah, and I'm going to engage you in a very, very interesting topic, which is and has always been the need of the hour, which is the power of decision. To begin with, I want to ask you all, have you all seen this anywhere?
Courts.
In the courtroom?
Yeah.
Who uses it?
Judge.
Why is it used? For what is it used? Implies power in the judiciary system, and the judiciary system makes decisions. The judge has immense power in him when he makes a decision regarding a person, a convict, whether he is going to be behind bars or is going to be set free. And this decision that a judge takes, he doesn't really take it on the basis of emotion, intuition, gut feeling. It's a very logical decision that he takes, because his decision holds a lot of power and it is going to be changing that person's destiny. So it's very important, the kind of decision that the judge has to take. Why am I telling you all this? Because the same importance we need to give to our decision making. Unfortunately, a lot of us take our decisions very lightly. We don't put a lot of thought into our decisions. But if we give that same importance to our decisions, life will be very different. Your decisions define you. You are what you are because of all the decisions that you have taken. To name a few powerful leaders, Mahatma Gandhi, Rani Lakshmibai, Nelson Mandela, Swami Vivekananda, Sardar Patel, they are all known for what? For the powerful decisions that they took and the inspiration they have become for all of us. Since the time we are born, we are always taking decisions. Simple, slightly difficult, complex, even stressful. But how much importance do we give to these decisions? Columbia University have done research and they found that on an average a person takes a good 70 number of decisions in a day. That's quite a lot. But we are not able to give that kind of importance to our decision making, even though we make 70 decisions in a day. We are gifted with a brain, and humans are the only ones who have the power of decision making. It's up to us how we make use of this power. A lot of times we don't give thought into decision making, but we don't realize that decisions can make or break your life. One decision can actually create a big havoc in your life. It's very strange when people make decisions and the outcomes that come out of it, we realize that humanity doesn't necessarily and particularly have a very impressive track record when it comes to decision making. Why do I say that? Business decisions are often flawed. Career decisions or choices are abandoned, regretted a lot of times. While investing, people are buying in highs, selling in lows. On a personal front, how many of us are actually planning or planned well for our retirement, for our family? Youngsters get into relationships with people who are probably not right for them and then end up in separation, divorces, and so many other issues, depression. Middle-aged people are not able to have the right work-life balance. And elders, a lot of is the complicatedness of decision making. All of you all are going to write down that one decision which you regret.